What's up, fam? This is your boy, Kenny B. I'm here live with you. I'm about to do something kind of challenging for me, something I never did, you know what I'm saying, at the same time. I'm doing Stevie Wonder, you know what I'm saying? It's an honor to do Mr. Stevie Wonder, something for his birthday, at the same time, a little bit more sentimental, you know. It's a picture of him and his mom, you know what I'm saying? His mom recently passed, and I want to do something in tribute of that. And I got the music notes, going to sing up to her, sign, seal, deliver the tunes to that, because she wrote that, you know what I'm saying? So it's kind of personal. Then I got her name kind of signed, you know, and I'm going to have that kind of lifted up. I have a lot of rhinestones, pretty much a lot of places, so it give a nice little bling, another little texture to it. And just gonna do my thing, man, you know, but at the same time, see what we can do.
Sit there.
y'all. This is Kenny B, part two of the Stevie Wonder thing that I'm doing. As you can see, I add a couple of music notes, treble clefs, you know, stuff like that. I'm going to put a little bitty scenery down here at the bottom, and it's going to be pretty much like some pyramids and just basically, you know, just give it a real mystic look, you know what I'm saying? But add the rhinestones. I'll probably take y'all through that and give you the process of me doing that. But I want to put rhinestones in the shirts, and I got to lift all this up, and rhinestones in the glasses on the rhinestone, the beads and all that stuff, and Lula Mae Hardaway, you know. Texture around the hair, stuff like that, to make it come in and out. Now I'm gonna add it with the brush. I'm gonna lace the hairs and a lot of this waves and stuff like that.
This special day, well, ribbons in the sky.